I don't hate this hand, so I'm going to keep it. And I'm starting with Swamp so that I can Duress right away. Blah. It's about the worst possible hand for me to see. I guess the Cloud of Fairies is pretty useless. But it does stop a Guess Verdict. Play a Baron Moor, pass. I guess I could have cycled Baron Moor first. But I think I still probably would have played a Baron Moor, regardless. Yeah. We're just gonna chitter here. Chitter basically counters out his Seagate Oracle. They equal each other out, and I get to attack, so we'll see. Remote Isle, interesting. Cycling it right now. Playing Glimmer Post. And just evoking Moldrifter. Okay. Ooh, another chitter. I think I'm just going to play another chitter here. As much as I'd like to stop him from ever getting to 5 mana, it just doesn't look like that's a possibility this game. Yeah, wow. Well, now I'm going to have a target for my land destruction. Because the more I can delay him getting to 5 mana, the better. All told, this game is actually going really well for me. If he had just played Seagate Oracle the turn before rather than evoking Moldrifter, I think he's in better shape here. Prism, okay. He's running Cloud of Fairies out there, okay. It's interesting. I will run out Augur. But in this case, I think Augur is more of an attacker than anything else. Cloud is fine. Okay, there's the Seagate Oracle. Yep, Expedition Map. And Verdict You. Since he only has 3 cards in hand, I am going to Augur. Whoa. What? Why is he so... Why is he so attached to this Cloud of Fairies? I don't see any reason to wait on doing this. I guess I could wait on it for Fengraf reasons. Like, I could Fengraf first, and then do this. Yeah, let's actually do that. Because I want to make sure I can use this Fengraf. What does he have? Okay, another Seagate Oracle. And he's getting a Cloud Post. Playing Cloud Post. Passing turn. He's gonna need a big turn. But But he does have 7 mana to work with. So we'll see if he can infinite or something. It's still not out of the question. Okay, now I think it's out of the question. Alright, so maybe the witches aren't so bad, because he does have Cloud of Fairies to get with them. And the Unearths are certainly worse on the draw, so we'll bring these in instead. Or maybe we just have Funeral Charms too. Funeral Charm isn't very good, but at least it's not outwardly bad. What do I have that is bad? These augurs are pretty bad now. But they're not terrible, so it's like, do I really want to get rid of that card? Yeah, maybe I just leave these witches out. Funeral Charm can kill Cloud of Fairies also if I really need it to.